the striker. For me, the best player ever.
Football is in my heart, in my feet, in my body, in my soul. It has power like no other sport. It lifts an entire nation. It has the power to take our breath away, to make us laugh, cry, and rejoice. I've scored over 1,000 goals. The only player to win 3 World Cups. Voted player of the century. My legacy? To be the man that creates more moments of beauty than anybody else. Will my beauty ever be matched? We will see.
Ladies and gentlemen, the greatest football player of all time, Pelé.
Obrigado. Everything okay? My pleasure.
Come on in. Can you believe it? So I've got a really sore face. We've been spending a bit of time chatting and my face has been grinning too much. Anyway, we wanted to get you here because you've got some amazing stories to tell. And you told me one earlier today about when you went to New York and how you coined the phrase, the beautiful game. Would you share it with everyone here?
No, first of all, thank you for the beautiful welcome. That is the family of the sport, the family of football. Thank you. When we started to promote the soccer in the United States, I come from New York Cosmos, and then we used to practice with the giant stage, yep. the American football there. And then some players say, oh, this is a beautiful game. I say, no, the beautiful game, the jogo bonito, is soccer. Soccer is jogo bonito. American football. Then I say, American football is too much bumpy, too much struggle. Soccer is more intelligent. I started to tease my friends from New York. Then that's the reason we say the jogo bonito become known, the beautiful game. It's a beautiful.
So I wanted everyone to hear that story because for me it's an amazing tale about how that phrase kind of came about to represent football or soccer. Yeah. And we really wanted to kind of take that idea of the expression and flair from the game of football and put it into FIFA, which is what the team have been working on this year. But the other thing I really wanted to ask you about is when you think about those moments, those beautiful moments in the game of football, and think about recent matches. What do you think of? What thing springs to mind?
No, first of all, we have to be very careful when you see the game, when you was in the game.
Yeah.
Because when you stay in the game, as I have my 25 years there, lot of emotion, lot of thing happen, you know? I think I told you about I score a lot of goal bicycle. It's a beautiful bicycle kick, you know. When you dribble 1, 2. But the most difficult goals who I scored in my life was the penalty kick. you know?
Yeah, you said that.
You remember? I'm going to tell for the youngest. When I scored 1,000 goals, was a big party, you know, whole Brazil waited. I thought, okay, oh God, maybe I'm gonna make go by head, go by bicycle, beautiful goal. then it was a penalty kick. But it was more difficult, you know, moment in my life, because I put the ball in a mark. Then I start, oh my God, I cannot miss. I cannot miss. It was a penalty kick, but it was more difficult for me. So I think this is what the game brings to you, because it's no different moment, you know.
Awesome. I mean, again, just that idea of depending on the situation or the circumstance, the fact that,
oh, yeah,
that that's what makes it beautiful. Yeah. It can be a single moment or it could be everything strung together. Yeah,
depending on the moment. For example, I have in my career, I have a lot of moments. You know, for example, my first World Cup, I was with 16 years old to 17. No, in Brazil, no, play no, in Sweden. And then was everything new for us. You know, even when we traveled to Sweden, you know, when I get there, my first traveling outside of Brazil, 16 years old, I went there. The girls from Sweden, the blonde girl, she started to put them on my hair. I didn't understand well, you know, my older players, because we have interpreted. It was the different, you know, emotion, because it was completely different. Fortunately, Brazil won the World Cup, you know. I was 17. It was a different moment, you know.
Amazing. So I think we could probably sit here forever. You talk about beautiful moments. This is a really beautiful moment for me personally. Thank you so much for coming here. I'm sure everyone is amazed by this. Thank you.
Keeps the ball rolling.
What a legend.
Thank you. Thank you.
Take care.
Thank you.
Take care.
Okay.
Thank you.
Nice to see you.